Willie Fritz said this fall, scouts from every NFL team have appeared at Tulane football practice. Quarterback Michael Pratt, who is four TD passes shy of tying the school record for touchdown passes in a career, is one of Tulane's most intriguing prospects. Fritz said he's not in the NFL, but...
I just got to go do it, but, you know, I'm, you know, the thing about me is I'm not a pro coach. I'm not a pro scout. You know, those guys aren't college coaches either, you know, but he's a very good player. I've had a lot of really good quarterbacks. I think he's a very, very good quarterback.
At practice Tuesday, several NFL scouts were here, including two from the New York Giants. They were looking at about six or seven players in total, but one quarterback in particular. Tulane has produced several high picks at the position. J.P. Lossman and Patrick Ramsey were first-round draft picks. Sean King was a second-round selection. Fritz said, without a quality quarterback, a coach's life is much more challenging.
If you're okay quarterback, you better be real good every place else to have a, you know, have a great team. You know, if you're real good there, you got a chance to have a pretty good team.
In the offseason, there were rumors that Power 5 schools tried to coax Michael Pratt into entering the transfer portal. And when he didn't, Tulane's prospects for 2023, already good, got a lot better.